Or maybe I won't. Maybe I'll just see you right now in the next part. Depends on how am I cutting it out. Depends how long the episodes and the things are running for. So I've got 15 status rookie of expectation in the WWE developmental territory. I still want charisma. Charisma is everything to Punk. He's the cult of personality. The cult of personality. Show 6, impressing the coach. The first week of May. What is this going to be? As you know, CM Punk, we hate you. The coach is tough, but he's also fair. I mean, are you telling me someone's doing your time here in WWE development? I think you might be close to the next step. We both know that you've got pretty fair arsenal offensive moves, but the coach just can't just recommend your promotion. Want to see if you can defend yourself? Let's see you counter your opponent's first tries. If you can throw some tries, that will impress on me that there's more to your skills than just a pretend offense. Impressing the boach. The boach! Let's boach! I don't know why it's an objective, to be honest, because it's a stupid objective. But wait, does this mean we're going to face generic jobber 999? No, he's the toughest jobber of the lot. Apart from that mysterious jobber number one. Jobber number one won't stand a chance. I won't stand a chance with Punk. Jobber number one is unheard of. He never ventures out of his cave. Paul Pugilist. You need to counter your opponent's grapple twice. Why can't it be a opponent's strike? It has to be a grapple. That kind of defeats the purpose of its grapple. On my own, going overload, gonna break their balls, cause we know we won't. On the face. Ah, you missed. Missed. Oh, he's a boxer. No wonder he's 999. Yeah, how about I suplex you? You the pugilist? Well, I'm the motherfucker of straight edge. I'll just beat the crap out of him. Then you can kill me. Oh, the Russian leg sweep. Yeah. Elbow draw. Punches lights out, punches lights out, punches lights out. Well, Punk. Once you get into the Sunday night heat, then we'll give you new attire. Oh, he leapfrogged me. Oh, you missed. Yeah. That's what you get. That's what you get. I'm gonna work on your arm. Why? Because I can. Ripping him off. Lufez prayers time. Gonna punch his lights out until it happens. Oh, you're passing out. You're passing out, Mr. Pugilist. Oh yeah! Get up! Ha ha ha, yeah! He's blind! He's attacking the referee! Oh my goodness! No! He attacked the ref for no good reason. Who's gonna use that steel chair? What a heel! That's like, get out. Go on. You. Oh God, no. Maybe it's Booker T. Oh, an elbow. That's not really a counter. Drop kick in the corner. Oh my goodness, shirky dirky. I gotta make sure I don't hit, get hit right. No. Elbow. Come on, grapple me. Yeah. Reverse press one more time. It's gonna be all over now. Over! Batista! Boom! One! Two! Why do you keep stalling on me? I better be a special guest referee in this game. Because I'm gonna so kill Mike Kilder. It's not even funny. Let's check the manual. What moves? What we got? Game moves, page 9. Yeah, Punk, well done, you won. Mike Kilder nearly screwed you again. Royal Rumble. No, we don't even have special guest referee. That's not nice. That sucks. The second one was better. More money. And here he goes, money talks. Here comes the money. Come on, let's graduate to Sunday Night Heat now. Let's full file, let's update the stats. And we have 14 points, so let's up the strength. So we got damage. And let's continue to the next scene. Because it's all about pleasing the fans in the WWE Universe. Show 7. He's a reasonable man. A reasonable man. But I don't care. Oh god, it's Boach, I've been looking at a lot of you. Look, I don't want to sound ungrateful, but I feel that I'm getting a little bit of the runaround. It's only been 5 weeks, yes, it's successful. It takes months of developmental training, Punk. You know what? You're greedy. You're egotistical. All you're doing is telling me what moves to use. How is that going to help me make it to the next level? The Boach agrees to Punk? Oh, sure, if nice, you're banned from using any special finishing moves at all. Alright. That's easy. I was just making tap out. Tap out from the pain, pass out, kick their asses. Like a Coney Island shoe. They don't stand a chance against me and you. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. It's gonna be against generic jobber number one. And what's his name? The East Texas Kid. That could have been Danielson. That could be, he got brought up in Texas in Shawn Michaels training camp. Oh, obviously he comes from Aberdeen, Washington, but I mean, he could have been East Texas Kid. Is it Punk versus Daniel Bryan in Day of Reckoning 8 years before it actually happened? God, that'd be a terrible gimmick if it was. Cactus Jack ripoff, isn't it? Oh. He's like, he's expecting you. ATK. Punch. Bounce off the ropes. Oh. Bunt. Die. Get up. Build arc. Oh, yeah. And a neckbreaker. Yeah, how do you like breaking? Well, it's a running neckbreaker. It's a variation of a clothesline. Oh my god, into the face of Mr. Punky Wonky. Punches lights out, we'll just keep working on his head, and then finally, he will be succumb to the almighty. Ah, for the ring. Yes, yes, elbow drop, oh god, no. How did he miss that? How did he miss that? Oh, he's on the, oh no, 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 Punk, Punk, Punk. Pat, no, for the table. He just destroyed him. Oh no, whipping him. Oh god, into the post. Oh god. I thought if this was Cactus Jack counts here for anyone. Let's try and get him in the ring. It's the only way we're gonna win. Back to a DDT maybe? DDT! Whipping him off the ropes now we're going to. And we're gonna go for that reverse press. Will it work? No, I reversed it. Second time's a charm. You will sell my moves. It is not botchamania. I can't use my finisher, but I can knock him out. Knocking him out will do the justice. Belly to belly. School boy, that'll do it. One, two. Again, why did you do that, Mike Chioda? That would have been that's a four count, not a three count. Taking so long and stalling. You want me to lose, don't you? There may be a storyline where the referee gets knocked out. I so wish I could knock his lights out. It'd be CM Punk's revenge. How the hell does his hat stay on the whole time? That's probably Brian Danielson. Or Daniel Bryan in disguise. RVD, eat your heart out. I couldn't decide the move was an A move. A schoolboy's an A move? They nuts. It's a diva move, it should be D.